And now I'd love to welcome back on stage Miss Mariechan to help her sing the song.